not be said that in this, is it 11th Parliament, let it not be said that in this 11th Parliament, 70% of members of parliament lost their marriages. Let it not be said. Let it not be said. Let it not be said. It is high time. It is high time we had laws that recognize the position of women in families. We as judges hear divorce cases where the men put all the titles in their names. But even if the title is in the name, did the wife contribute nothing?